He would not know me. As long as he, I'm not sure. I know we're gonna do this video, but I'm not sure how, like, I might just have to, like, jabber on about some. And, but the reason why I haven't done a good, hasn't it been like 2 weeks or so since we done the part 16? It's been a while, right? Yeah. Yeah, you're about to see what we've been doing. Come on. We had a team out. We had Dr. Worm, me, you, Dr. Worm, Charizard, and the new person, Richard. The giant mountain. We had to get rid of that, right? Few TNT and, actually a lot of TNT and a lot of pickaxes, right? This video, we have to, like, get all this to the grass. He's gonna, like, break the rest of it. So, yeah. Yeah, we stocked up on dirt on the way. So I need to, like, he's gonna be breaking. I'm gonna be placing in all the dirt. And my whole inventory is filled with dirt. So, yeah, there were a couple of creepers. Dang, more dirt. Do you have room in your inventory? Can you go to the wheat farm and get some wheat? Because I literally have zero, like, space in mine. Like, all I have is a sword, my bow, arrows, and a shovel, and a ton of dirt. So, and make sure you place it back. So, today in this video, I'm adding Orgia lands on a video, actually a while back, on my Walking Dead, video, my Walking Dead Michonne Part 1 video, he put this comment. I'm gonna read it. Nice content, keep up the good work. So I'm adding Orgia lands to the garden with no name. That's what I basically calling it now, because I've got a name for it yet, so still haven't received any names. So yeah. I don't worry about like that. Don't worry about that. Yo, give me the wheat. I just threw a piece of dirt out. Anyway, can you grab that the stack of dirt? We're gonna split the bread though. So I'm not sure. Probably we're gonna do half of it like outside the video, but most of it inside the video. You can see like all the random that we had to throw in chests. Here. Take that. Need a need a pickaxe. Out of all this junk, there's not one pickaxe. Okay, there's cobblestone. Cobblestone. Is there a stick anywhere? Yes, there's sticks. Okay. So crafty stone pickaxe. Throw that back in there. And grab the dirt. Okay, I'm gonna like start off with like breaking all this right here so I can replace it. Hey, go in my chest, go in my house, the big chest, there's flint and steel and TNT, there's some TNT left over. Use that if you have to, okay? Yeah, I have like 31 or so pieces left. Or if you have some. I can't even pick all this cobblestone up. Yeah, we have a while to go, so... don't worry about picking that cobblestone up. I don't care about it. Oh, yeah. I'm actually gonna run over and get my TNT. That's gonna take a while. Even with all that's left. We were gonna do all of this outside the video, like outside every video, but yeah. So yeah, I still got a lot of TNT. Got 31 pieces of TNT left. I'm actually gonna use it on this. Be careful, there's gonna be TNT blowing up now. But not close to you, it's actually a little bit away of you. Really, that's all you're gonna go? Oh, it's gonna blow up the dirt, I don't care. Just don't hit the chest. Yo, do you want some TNT? Okay. I'm just gonna blow half this up, so it's lit, get back. Okay, do you want some? Do you have a flint and steel? We both get 13 pieces. Do you have flint and steel? Go check my chest. I think I have a second one. Or check your chest because you had some as well. Basically, this whole episode we're just blowing up things. Okay. We're actually making a bigger mess, but You guys don't know how much times we both died doing this. Got a little ridiculous after a while. Cause like, he kept blowing me up, I kept blowing him up. Like when we were destroying this, we lost all of our stuff. Like soon after we both found it. Okay. Whoa. Oh, this is just some. Oh no, I don't want to place the candy. But you have like stacks of it. Do you want to go to sleep? You want to stay up? You might get lucky and you can leave some creepers over there. Not gonna use any of the TNT at night. Yeah, I am. Step back. Oh, I'm coming. Oh God. Yes, see, this is why I asked you. I can't pick up your stuff. I don't have any room. So quickly join back. Okay, come out. Get to your stuff quick. We're going to sleep. That proves with the Enderman. Yeah, we're going to sleep. Come on. Get all your stuff. Okay, head to bed. Going to bed. Creepers are one thing, Endermen are the other. I'm not dealing with Endermen at night. Just go to sleep. Get to bed. Oh, how did I get 12 TNT? Did I pick up your TNT? Okay. We both have 6. I'm trying to split it equally. No! I was gonna try to like whack it over to this like stone. Here, go back on breaking all that. You would have a lot of work. And so do I. We both have a lot. Oh no, it's gonna kill the sheep. I killed a sheep. Oh yeah, get out of that one. Kyo, go up there and like break. Never mind. I just looked over here and seen how much. Do you want to hold off on blowing things up? Oh man, failing all this. Yeah, it's like, hold off on. Yeah, I'm gonna break you place. Tell me if you need dirt. Okay. I'll get rid of this. So, not sure how long. We're probably gonna do like a lot of this, and we're gonna do this for the whole video. We'll probably like do the rest of it outside of video. So we don't spend like 3 videos doing this. The reason why we're blowing it up, well, we already blew it up, but it's like we have more room to like build. Like we have all this, yeah, but we can like start building it over here now. That's why I wanted the mountain gone. Yeah, and like we got so much dirt from this. Like the mountain was like stockpile, like of just pure dirt everywhere. And like all that grass is gonna spread to here, so we're not worried about that. It's gonna soon just like spread over, and like cover it all, make it all green. So. You keep doing that. I'm gonna like start digging. I'm not making anything. We're getting rid of things so we have more room to build. Outside the video, me and Ethan like basically demolished this whole mountain. Like we had like 5 people in the game with us. So like all of us like tuned in and like helped. I'm just gonna clear out all this pot. Plus I'm getting more dirt. If you need dirt, come over here. There's like a ton of it falling right now. And I can't pick it up. I need that. Do you have sticks? Do you have a stick? Like, 2 sticks? Oh. I thought there was like stick. Oh, right here. There's shovels. Okay, Okay, there. I'm gonna like keep cleaning this pot off. Oh, there's a lot right here. Actually, I got rid of this pile like pretty fast, so there's not as much as there was. Just get all the dirt down. I guess we're not too worried about getting diamonds at the moment. Like, we're just like trying to like right now the biggest part of this series is getting rid of this. So I guess hold on. Hey Ethan. After we're done getting rid of the mountain, probably we can finish this outside video. Do you want to go hunt for some diamonds? Do you want to go hunt for some diamonds? Okay. Do you want to do a lot of this inside a video, then finish the rest of it outside? Okay. So in the next video, we'll go mining and get some diamonds. So, good thing we know what we're doing. No, just pickaxe. Oh. Take your shovel. That's my old shovel. There's some shovels in the chest. Go look in the chest. Like, I crafted a ton of shovels and pickaxes for us. The mountain. Basically just cobblestone at this point. Like, it's all just cobblestone, like, basically. So, oh yeah, we had to film this. Forgot about all this part. Why do I record so much videos? It's just because I have time. Like, I have like 6 hours to do videos, so 6 hours is a long time. Okay, I vote we go to sleep right when it turns completely dark. You're not getting killed by a mob again. It's just cause like I have a lot of time to like do videos, and also I enjoy them, and I try to like post videos for you guys. Okay, come on, bed. Dang, I remember like how big that mountain was. Like, basically we you have 100. No, I have 152, I guess, now, videos, more than most YouTubers, 1,000 subscribers. Yeah. Hi. Puffer, Ender. I don't know how to... Ender Pug. I'm just gonna say Ender Pug. Hi. Hi. Do you enjoy breaking the mountain? Okay. Does it let all your anger out? Okay. Okay. I see what that is. Okay. Oh, guys, I already started doing one video. It's not gonna be posted, on the channel for a while, probably. Because, like, that video has a ton of work in it. Ethan, you don't know what I'm talking about. I haven't told any of my friends. But for my 75 subscriber video, I'm doing something that might, like, be... It's difficult to do now. Because, like, I have to record, like, so much things and, like, you guys probably don't... You guys probably understand, because I'm not sure, like, how many of you guys, do videos. But, this video is difficult for me. I'm not sure if it's even going to work. Like, I'm going to test it out before, like, I record it. It's not recorded yet, but I have, like, a little bit of it done. What? What? Oh. What? To be honest, I don't... Wait, Ethan, what do you want? Do you just want to sit down here? Do you need TNT? You need TNT? Food? You need food? I don't have much, but... Well... What are you doing for your 100 subscribers? To be honest, I'm not sure if my channel is even good enough for 100 subscribers. I was even expecting 10. Because my videos are crap. And I'm being honest, I've seen them, and they're... I know I can do better. But 72? Yeah, that's kind of crazy in 1 month. Like a month or two of doing videos. 72, to me, that's a big number. And I know, like, yeah. Like when I hit 50 subs, like when I hit 50, like when I did hit 50, like it took me like 3 days to like get to 60 though. Took me like 2 days to get to 20. Like even with just, no, I'm collecting this. I don't want that, actually. No, I don't care about that. Let me just go back here. Right now, this is just temporary, with this little chest of randomness. We're gonna get rid of all this stuff soon, and, like, put it in the house. Like, this is just, like, all the supplies we're using. I think you should do it at least 1 or 2 videos a day. Oh. Why? I'm just asking, like, why 2 videos, 1 or 2 videos a day? One of my friends does, like, unlimited videos a day. And then my other friend basically never does videos. Seriously, what if young kids under 8 are still watching your videos? You should warn them with games that swear. What do you mean? It's like Walking Dead. Like Walking Dead. I think Batman swears too. I'm not sure, but I think Batman is a swearing game as well. Not 100% sure about that. I haven't heard... I can't remember about that. Is Batman a swimming game? I know it is.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, I would guess, like, they would have common sense, like, not to watch it. That's, like, what I was guessing. But, yeah, I might say that at the start of the videos or something. Or I can type it in the description. I don't usually do anything in the description. I just, like, put something in it. Like, usually it's, like, something that's on the description of my channel. Yeah. Like, try to get rid of that. Like, get rid of that, hopefully. 400. Wait, 400, are you going to reveal your face? I don't know. Young kids don't look at description. Yeah, I guess, like, basically the young kids just click on a random video and watch it. They don't care what it is, to be honest. About the face reveal thing, I'm not sure. Can I, like, where's the sticks? Oh, I have them. Okay. Yeah, we're basically done with this mountain. It's like almost like blown. I'm sorry if this video is boring, but it was his idea. He wanted to do a video of this. The only thing like I had the option of. So in this video, I don't care about dislikes or comments saying this video sucks. I know it does. I would probably not watch this. If I wasn't making this video, like I was one of the people that were watching it, like I probably would have clicked off it from like a while back. Cause I don't think this is entertaining. Like, but that's what I got my Let's Plays for. Gotham. Do you guys know that I basically never get dislikes on a video, and I'm betting one of you guys are gonna go and dislike it. Cause I said that. Oh, like all that blocks that you're breaking, put in the chest. Don't worry about like all the stuff that's outside. What do you need? Usually when you run up to me, you need something. By the way, you said boo. This sucks. You didn't say bruh. What? Okay. But, how many videos have I done today? Gotham, I'm not sure if I will, but I might. Okay, 99% of a chance that I do Arkham Knight. But some people like are telling me just to do two videos a day, and this and Walking Dead is two. So, you're getting in the way now. We're actually almost done. I'll keep breaking it. I want you to like go and start filling it in with dirt. But in the morning, don't start it now. Yeah, head to bed. Come on in the house. Huh. basically Gotham, you're the only one I actually recognize from video, from like videos I do. I don't recognize any of these people. Usually like I know like them, but not this time. Call this Minecraft mining for days. I guess that's true. Do you have food? Do you have food? Like, how much food do you have? Don't expect that. You can have it. I have a question. Why is your icon a I'm definitely did not just put a tiny A in my sentence. Oh gosh. I don't know why. Okay. I chose that symbol when you get the. What do you guys mean by rip? When you get... I'm not sure if... Like, basically... Like, with all the names... Like, I spent, like, a day... Like, before I, like, posted a video... Like, before I... Like, I had, like, any videos on my channel... I had to, like, literally think of what my name was gonna be. This is the only thing I can think of. So, I might change it in the future if I think of something better. Okay. I was about to talk about the symbol A, but... Okay, the thing about that is... Like, oh god, I just one-shot a sheep. Here, take that, with the A, oh, there's Flint Seer down there. With the A, that stands for nothing, I guess. I was probably gonna do it, like a GD or something, GamerDude GD, or something like that. That's what my idea was, but, yeah, it didn't really work. What do you mean about is it your real name? If you're asking if GamerDude is my real name, no. No. It's like asking Jacksepticeye if his real name is Jacksepticeye. His name is the A skin. Well, it doesn't stand for nothing, but like, to you guys, it doesn't stand for nothing. But to me, like, it stands for something. And I'm probably confusing you guys at this point. The A stands for the first letter in my name. I might change it, though. Yes. I might change it later, though, but, like, yeah, I'm probably, like, after this video or something. I knew it. Probably after this video, I'm gonna, like, probably, like, go back on and, like, do a new one. So, it might change probably later tonight or so. Like, I don't know if it's day or night for you guys, but for me it's day, but like, probably like later, tonight it's probably gonna be something else. But my background for, like, the, Even if you guess my real name, I'm not saying it is, right? But that's not it, though. But, so, dang, 41 minutes. Great, now you made us have more work to do. We're almost done. Can you, like, break it down? You might fall. You're on one block. We're at 41 minutes of just destroying a mountain. This is probably going to go in the top 10 boringest Minecraft videos ever. Are you throwing out dirt? Is that dirt? Oh. If it's dirt, we need a lot. Why is everyone trying to guess my name in these comments? Usually the comments go like I don't know what happens in the comments usually, but they usually don't go like this. Oh, by the way, guys, I'm probably gonna end the video soon, cause I don't wanna, like, spend too long boring you guys over random topics that make zero sense, and who's must hum? Stampy, it's a name. It's, wait, why are you talking about Stampy now? Stampy, his real name is Talion, because I'm from UK, so I know, and his house looks like mine. Okay. And I'm not sure that's Stampy's real name. I don't know many, like, with the famous YouTubers, there are, like, millions of subscribers. I'm not sure, like, what their real names are, but there's a couple I know. I feel like you're being sarcastic about that. We're running out of pickaxes. Do you have stone? Are you doing an impression of Stampy? Oh, hopefully Stampy doesn't find out about you. Oh, I can't pick it up. Can you pick it up? Pick it back up. Can you go... Yeah. Go... Do you have wood? Do you have sticks? Go into the forest and get sticks. Make as many pickaxes as possible. And put it in a chest. And did you know someone named Excavator? No, I did not know that. I didn't know that, actually. I, like, with YouTubers, I know Jacksepticeye's name. I know, Markiplier's real name. PewDiePie, I know his real name. I just don't watch him, though. I've never watched PewDiePie. Like, with a lot of YouTubers, I don't know many YouTubers' names, to be honest. I don't usually like pay attention to that stuff. But I do watch a couple YouTubers. Oh, I usually don't do this, but there's a friend of mine that he just became a YouTuber. AOT Nation. I subscribed to him. If you guys can you guys go subscribe to him? What do you mean? Why sub now? The mountain's almost done. Hey, come back. Come back. Come back to the house. I have no idea what direction you went in. Okay. Let me just like put all the dirt in here. So, hey, come on. This is probably the worst stream ever. Hey, Ethan, it's your fault. I blame you. It was your idea to break the mountain in the video. Ethan. Ethan. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, hey. I'm about to call you Gotham. You're not Gotham, right? Or are you? We're gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching. Even though this video is completely boring, though, but my name is GamerDude, and I'm out of here.